bid farewell to retiring Lieutenant General Noel Cobalias and ushered in the new Philippine Army Commanding General during Friday's change of command ceremony at Fort Bonifacio in the Cavite City. Cobalias was replaced by Major General Hernando Delfin Carmelo Iriberi, former commander of the 7th Infantry Division. Around 1,000 military officials and personnel, as well as civilian employees, witnessed the handover ceremony.
Balita ko rin, ang tawag sa kanya sa AFP ay I quote, Superman. Lagi daw kasi siyang nangingibabaw sa mga pisikal na pagsasanay. Bilang bagong pinuno, umaasa akong pambihirang lakas, disiplina at dedikasyon din ang ibubuhos mo upang ipagpatuloy ang transformasyon na hukbong katihan.
I hereby assume the position of Commanding General Philippine Army, effective 07 July 2014.